What do you think would come first? Vince retiring or Vince changing his mind on how to do business?
Neither. Vince is never going to retire, and I don't think he's ever going to change his mind on how he wants to do business. He's been doing this far too long, you know, and he feels his way is the right way. And, you know, I mean, for 40 years, it pretty much has been the right way. AEW now exists. Obviously, he doesn't like it. Doing everything in his power to, you know, to harm us or whatever, to take people away from watching us. But I don't think you'll ever see Vince change his philosophy. There might be a time where maybe he cuts back on the writers, but I don't think so. It's just the way they do things now. You know, writers' meetings and promos. And I don't know if he would know what to do if there was no writers. And it goes back to just all him and Pat Patterson sitting at his house by the pool putting everything together. That's not going to happen either. So he's not going to retire. He'll die in power, so to speak. And his mom is 97, and she still plays tennis every day. So I wouldn't be planning on that anytime soon.
Wow.
So, you know, I think there's two ways of doing things. There's the juggernaut of the WWE and the way to do things. And before, the difference is before, if you didn't like it, maybe you just turn off wrestling. Now, if you don't like it, you can come watch AEW. So there's a difference. And I think that something that people have seen over the last 8 weeks is there's enough, almost a million people a week, sometimes more, that like having an alternative and like having a different way of doing things and enjoying a different style of wrestling. So, you know, like I said, there's nothing wrong with having an option and having an alternative, and that's what we're doing. And we knew from the start the only way we had a chance of making it as a company is do something different. And that's kind of what we've been doing.